Hi, and welcome back to our channel. And continue our tip of the month series. I just wanted to reach out, and the tip from March is going to be, if you are considering selling your home in early spring or maybe next winter or later in the fall, get some good photographs. So if you're selling soon and it's not quite green out yet, see if you have any good digital photographs that you could share with your realtor of times when, you know, like last summer, spring, fall, when the colors are popping and where a buyer could see what that their new yard is going to look like when they pull up to their house and they could see how beautiful the flowers are and all that. And if you are going to sell later in the year, then go ahead and get a photographer to snap some beautiful pictures, have them come back, you know, get some in the spring, some in the summer, some in the fall, so that someone really, really has a good idea of what your home looks like all through the year. Green grass and beautiful flowers and green trees really do make a difference in your listing photographs. So if you're going later in the year, go ahead and start getting some of them now, and just that way you could give them to your realtor when it is time to sell. And if you're looking for someone to help you with that, we could refer you to one of our photographers. We've got some fantastic people, and anywhere on Cape Cod, even sometimes they go as far as Boston area. They could get some great photos, some aerial photographs for you, some, you know, videos, exterior videos. So when it's time to list, you're just gonna really put your best face forward. Hope you found this useful. We'll talk to you next week.